I chose SLU not only for its reputable biology program, but because I knew that the program would be rooted in Jesuit tradition and values. And that's something that's important to me to carry over when I become a physician.
SLU has a great biology program, which is nationally ranked. There's a lot of opportunities for research in biology at SLU, and all the professors are very interested in your success and very approachable and nice.
SLU's biology focuses on a more diverse knowledge instead of just scientific knowledge, so that helps promote a more holistic approach to science.
I really enjoy the diversity at SLU through students, organizations, and you're guaranteed to find your niche here.
SLU gives ample opportunity to carry out service for humanity. Right now I'm in a research lab where our work will hopefully one day help in the development of a new drug that will hopefully help save lives and improve the quality of lives for others.
I would suggest that somebody thinking about coming to SLU for biology do so because there's leadership opportunities, there's research opportunities, and it also gives you a good educational foundation for whatever you choose to do in the future.
Unlike maybe at a bigger university where you're just viewed as another student, I feel like the professors at SLU are very interested in your success.
We have a group of faculty that are actually really dedicated and really focused on the students. I think one of the things that you find here that you won't find at a lot of other places, especially bigger schools, is that undergraduate students are going to have a real possibility of getting into a faculty member's lab and working elbow to elbow with that faculty member to conduct meaningful research. That's a hard proposition to achieve at a larger state school. That undergraduate research experience is a really positive sort of a thing which will set you apart from everybody else.
There's different tracks within the biology department. Within such a specific category already, you can pick a separate track, which I don't think is necessarily available in other departments.
There are a variety of different options that students can choose if they want to go to professional school, particularly medical school. The most popular major for students who matriculate into medical school is the biology major. And the reason for that is pretty simple. We teach you the diversity of courses that you need to best be prepared for that MCAT exam. All around, the courses in cell biology and genetics, evolution, those are the things that you need, along with biochemistry, to really be prepared for that MCAT exam. And we have a curriculum that's squarely built around those at a very detailed level, but also expands on those courses in your upper years.
The department prepared me for my career as a medical student and hopefully soon as a future doctor. I would say just by giving me a good foundation on science and the background that's needed to become a doctor. A lot of the classes that I took in undergraduate helped prepare me and give a good foundation for what I'm learning now and hopefully what I can use in the future.